हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अवर चैनल होम्योपैथी द हीलिंग पावर। फ्रेंड्स, इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी होम्योपैथिक मेडिसिन प्लैटिना। प्लैटिना इज वन ऑफ द लीडिंग फीमेल होम्योपैथिक मेडिसिन इन अवर होम्योपैथिक मेट्रा मेडिका, विच इज क्लिनिकली यूज्ड फॉर मेंस्ट्रुअल कंप्लेंट्स एंड फॉर हिस्टोरिकल एंड मेलानकोलिक कंडीशंस इन वुमन। प्लैटिना इज वन ऑफ द हेवीएस्ट एंड कॉस्टलीएस्ट मेटल एंड सो आर द यूनिक सिम्टम्स ऑफ दिस मेडिसिन। The metal platina was first discovered in South America and then it was introduced in Europe. Friends, in this video we will study in detail the physical and the mental symptoms of platina. At the same time, we will also see the most important clinical condition where this medicine platina is frequently prescribed. So friends, let's start the video. But before that, if you are new to our channel or if you have not subscribed our channel till now, then subscribe the channel, press the bell icon and select option all so that you will be get notified whenever a new video is uploaded from Homeopathy the Healing Power. Like this video and share this video among homeopathic students and practitioners. So let's get started. Platina. The common name of this medicine is platinum. It is prepared from metal and it belongs to mineral kingdom. Dr. Hanuman sir was the first person to consider this metal platinum as a medicine in our homeopathic practice. Platina acts on nerves and on female reproductive organs. By acting on nerves, it produces depression in sensorium. And it also produces general tendency to anesthesia, hyperesthesia and paralysis. At the same time, it also produces different types of sensations and pain. Here it produces squeezing, twitching, stitching, cramping type of pains. Numbness, this type of sensation is also seen in platina. Platina also produces hysterical and melancholic conditions, and all this type of symptoms is generally seen to be manifested in women. By acting on female reproductive organs, platina produces menstrual disorders. Here it produces menorrhagia and metrorrhagia. Platina causes derangement in sexual health, which again produces hysterical and melancholic conditions. And all of these symptoms again are generally seen in women. Constitutionally, platina is suited to women who have dark hair and dark complexion with rigid muscular fibers. And these women often suffer from menstrual disorders like too early and too profuse menses, pride, arrogancy, and superiority complex is reflected through face and body language of platina patient. Platina has hysterical and sanguine temperament. Thermally, it is seen that platina is a hot patient. The most important feature of this medicine is the sensitiveness. And this sensitiveness is seen both mentally and physically. There is highest level of sensitiveness seen physically as well as mentally. And this sensitiveness is just like that of highly volatile combustible oil that ignites on least spark. And so, no one can dare to approach platina patient. Friends, again, most important feature of this medicine is that the mental subconscious mind of platina patient, especially of females, is extended outwards in physical sphere. That means it is now seen externally in physical symptoms. Platina is generally suited to hysterical and arrogant women. The most striking characteristic feature of this medicine is that platina has pride and overestimation of oneself. Platina patient is always proud of all her belongings. Platina patient is proud of her health, of her beauty, of her wealth, and she thinks that all of these things are increasing day by day in multiple directions. Platina patient is proud, haughty, and fault-finding in nature. Platina patient imagines that she is born in high and royal family, and all her friends and family members are born in lower families, so she looks down upon them. She walks straight like a queen. Her head is erect and her eyes are turned away from all those people to whom she considers are very lower than her. Now, all this imagination extends to the body. Now she imagines that her body organs and body parts are also bigger and larger than all the other people's. She is bigger than everyone. All the other people, her friends and her family members, are inferior to her. Friends, all these symptoms are nothing but the superiority complex. And this superiority complex runs in Platina from head to toe. Whatever may be the clinical condition, this superiority complex will be always seen in Platina patient. Now, with this superiority complex, Platina patients look down to her friends and to other people with contemptuous eyes. Now, she looks down upon others with disrespectful manner because Platina patient considers that they all are inferior to her. In Hindi, contemptuous eyes means tuch nazar se dekhna. Platina patients are hysterical patients. They are alternatively happy and sad. At some moment, they are excessively happy, and in the very next moment, they become excessively sad. They cry easily. They cry with great arrogancy and with great vexation. There is again one most important prominent symptom of Platina. Friends, you will see or you will observe this symptom in your patient. And that is, Platina patient laughs on very serious and sensitive matter. And she cries on very silly matter, which makes other people to laugh on her. Fear of death is also seen in Platina patient. There is lot of fear of death with loathing of life. Platina patients fears that something serious will happen to her or to her beloved ones. There is also a typical type of fear seen in Platina patient. Platina patient imagines that her husband will never return to home, though he comes back home regularly. Friends, all these symptoms are the mental symptoms of Platina. They come under the mind section. So, this point should be noted by students that all these symptoms should be written under the mind of Platina patient. Friends, now let's see the origin of symptoms. Symptoms in Platina is originated in hysterical woman who suffers from excessive fear and fright, from prolonged excitement or from disappointment. Symptoms in Platina are also seen to be originated from prolonged hemorrhages and from shock. Pride, grief and vexation also brings symptoms in Platina. Any disturbances in pride of Platina patient brings the symptoms. Excessive masturbation also produces symptoms in Platina. Friends, there is a very strong connection between the mental symptoms and the physical symptoms of Platina patient. Friends, I will share with you this unique symptom. After completing the series of clinical events where we can prescribe Platina. Starting first with headache. Platina can be prescribed in headache, where the headache is caused due to anger, uterine diseases, or from excessive fear, fright, vexation, or masturbation. Here, headache is seen in the temples, and sometimes headache is also seen on the top of the head or in the forehead region. Friends, as we have discussed earlier, that Platina produces variety of sensation and pains. So here, numbness is seen during pain. The patient feels numbness in head. Pain comes gradually and goes off gradually. There is a pressing type of pain. But Along with this pain, numbness is also seen in the affected part. Squeezing type of sensation is also felt by patient. This headache is aggravated in evening inside the room. This headache gets ameliorated by motion and in open air. Friends, platina is also suited for colicky pain in abdomen and especially for painter's colic. Here, pain in abdomen is seen around umbilical region and this pain extends through back. There is pressing and bearing type of sensation. Along with pain, flatulence and fermentation is also felt by patient. On external surface of abdomen, there is a great tension of skin seen with violent cramping type of pain. Again, pain comes gradually and goes off gradually, with numbness of affected part is seen. Now, after painter's colic, that is nothing but after lead poisoning, constipation is produced in platina patient. So platina can also be prescribed in constipation. Here, the cause is, of course, after lead poisoning, but here stool is not hard or dry. But here, constipation is produced due to inertia of bowels. That means due to lack of proper movement of bowels, just like that of homeopathic medicine Alumina. Very bad type of constipation is seen in platina. The stool is soft and clay colored, which adheres to rectum and to anus. There is frequent urging to stool, but inability to strain a stool. Platina is ideally suited to menstrual disorders, especially for menorrhagia and metrorrhagia. Here, platina lady suffers from too early and too profuse menses, and these menses have too long-lasting duration. The character of menstrual blood is very unique here. The blood is dark clotted, which flows with spasm and with pain. This pain are felt in the uterine region, and these are twitching and stitching type of pain. Sometimes it is also seen that this menses returns at every 14 days. There is lot of sensitiveness seen. The parts are very much sensitive to touch, so that the patient cannot bear a touch of napkin during menstrual complaints. Due to this highest degree of sensitiveness, platina can also be prescribed in labor, where the labor pains are interrupted due to the sensitiveness of vagina. It is very much difficult for an obstetrician to perform a digital examination during this labor. At this time, platina can be prescribed. There is a great nymphomania seen, and this nymphomania is specially seen in lying-in women and in prepubic girls. There is extreme sensitiveness seen with pain in vulva region. And this pain is not due to any inflammation, but it is due to hyperesthesia and due to extreme sensitiveness. Now friends, I will share with you the most important symptom, which is very much important clinically whenever we need to prescribe platina. And this symptom has a very strong connection between mental symptoms and the physical symptoms. And that is, mental symptoms appear as physical symptoms disappear, and when physical symptoms appear, mental symptoms disappear. Whatever may be the clinical condition, you will always find this symptom in platina patient. General modalities. Complaints in platina gets aggravated by sitting, standing and in evening, whereas complaints get ameliorated by walking in open air. Relation with other medicine. Platina is compared to plumbum med for its lead poisoning. Platina also antidotes the action of pulsatilla. So friends, this is in detail video on platina, the most important medicine, not only clinically, but also students' point of view for writing this medicine for their exams. Please leave your valuable feedback in the comments section given below. Like this video, share this video, subscribe the channel. Meet you soon. Thank you for watching.